Hello everybody, and welcome to my backyard. This old tree withered away probably 4 or 5 years ago. I'll never cut it down because, well, limbs fall occasionally, but the woodpeckers, the hawks, the owls, the raccoons, and even Edgar the cat love climbing in that tree. I've had this idea in the back of my mind for a while, percolating. It's time to act on that imagination. Quite a nice little surprise underneath the bark. A nice colony of carpenter ants. And I think there's some termites in there too. Either way, I was covered with these things in a short time. You'll see why.
They'll get over it.
I'm using a battery-powered steel chainsaw, and I chose this tool over a gas-powered because the bar is nice and small. It's got a narrow tip on it, so I thought it would make the job a lot easier, and I think it did. And I'm taking as much bulk as I can out of this project, and then I'll turn to the grinder. Now the grinder really comes in handy because there's just no angle for the chainsaw to flatten this door out. And I just want to take this moment to, just address my absence. My intermittent video production. I fully intend to keep making videos. I just had some personal stuff I had to take care of, and it had to be the priority. And I think I've got all that squared away, so hopefully I can get back on track with regular videos. So hopefully you'll stick with me. I've lost about 1,500 subscribers over the past couple months, and that's okay. I just want to let you know that I really appreciate each and every one of you that has stuck with me, and I want to thank all the new subscribers as well, and to those of you that have left me, if you're watching this video, I appreciate the time that you spent with me. And maybe you'll come back. You're more than welcome. This is a piece of honeysuckle, which is going to be the doorknob. And of course, every entry door should have a light. it's time for the final touches. Don't worry, I'll get it. Does it open? It absolutely does open. It just takes a special key, and it's a key that you all possess. Your imagination is the key. I'd love to know what you see when you turn that handle and open this door. It's a little bit of magic because everybody that opens this door sees something different inside.
I wonder if that goes to Narnia.
Thanks for watching, everybody. I sure appreciate you. God bless, and Semper Fi.